We're going again, it's Tom Dean! Has got a job to do here as he gets across. Oh, superb save! Jamie Cook with the opening goal of the game, and Jamie Cook's fine scoring run continues. That's a wonderful finish.
Most intelligent player with a club. It was tough on this. I'd say either Ryan Taylor, or I'd say, I reckon Willow could be a dark horse, you know. I reckon so. Best banter in the changing rooms, I'd say. I'd probably say Pewee's best banter, and then Charlie Russell can throw a few decent shouts at him every now and again. And then Dino's got to be up there as well. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. On your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy. Dressing room DJ is me most of the time. Obviously, good tunes. And then you've got Hakan, pulls out a few bangers as well. As well as Pewee as well. You've seen all my mistakes, so look me in my eyes. Most memorable moment in football. Say the most memorable moment in football was probably in school when we won the national cup. Boss memory, winning. We won 3-0 in the final, so yeah, it was good. Or I could probably say when I was a kid, about 12, and I found out that I got scouted by Liverpool, obviously the team I support. That I will always remember that feeling. Right, worst dressed. Obviously, it's a tough one because I'm not really seeing any of the lads out, obviously, with all the COVID restrictions. But I've got to say Doddy. He loves a pair of ankle socks, does Doddy, so I'm going to have to give him worst dressed. Sorry, lad. Oh, I'd probably say the funniest moment would probably be in pre-season. I'd probably say we went to the beach. I think it was Lytham, and we had a strength and conditioning coach with us for a few weeks, and he was demonstrating some of the route that we were taking around the sand dunes to do some sprints and some obviously fitness work in pre-season. And he was demonstrating it, and as he was demonstrating it, he went absolutely flying. Everyone was in stitches, wetting themselves laughing. That was probably what I'd say was the funniest moment. Longest in the shower, I'd probably say either Mama or I'd say Cookie. Them both being in our car school doesn't help either. Mama or Cookie are always the last down. We're always sat in the car waiting for them to go home. So yeah, they're definitely the longest in the shower.
I'll take care of you.
hard man, I'd probably say it's got to be Puey. He loves a 50-50 and a big tackle does Puey. I always remember his slide tackle versus Salford City in the first game of the season. It was probably the best and hardest tackle I've ever seen in my life. I'd have to go with Puey for hard man.
So, best mate in football, I'd probably, in Colne, I'd definitely say all the lads are sound, there's no bad eggs in the dressing room, everyone gets on dead well. I'd probably say, obviously, my car school, who I come in with training and matches, your man, my Willow, Sam and Cookie, I'm probably the closest with them, really. And then outside of football, I've known a lad at Widnes, Tom, and then a lad at City Liverpool, Steve, who I've known for years now. We'll do some extra sessions and outside the club and club training and stuff like that, but yeah. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's
over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. Thoughts on the season so far? So I'd probably say I'm very happy from obviously the team and the club point of view, because obviously we're near enough top of the table, doing very well with a good bit of momentum. Obviously this 4-week lockdown halts it a bit, but I'm pretty sure we'll be bang at it. All the lads are working hard. But obviously from a personal point of view, obviously getting injured on the second competitive game of the season against Prescott Cables and still being out now, it's disappointing, but you know what, I'm working hard to get back now, and hopefully it won't be too long until I can be back out on the pitch.
Got a job to do here as he gets across. Our superb save.
Jamie Cook with the opening goal of the game, and Jamie Cook's fine scoring run continues. That's a wonderful finish